Hey guys, and welcome back. My name is O'Hapel, and today we're going to be talking about how you can join a clan in Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. Now, this one's going to be a little bit more in-depth than the last one because it is very easy, as we see over here on the left. You can create a clan quite easily on Call of Duty through the game. You just go in here and you say create a clan, set some settings, and you're ready to go. But when you want to join a clan, that's a little bit more complicated because it requires action on somebody else's part. So if you do have an invite, if you said to one of your friends, you sent them a message on Xbox Live or the PlayStation Network, wherever, sent them a message and said, hey, invite me to your clan, and they've sent you an invite, that will show up in here. This is under Operator, Clans, Invites. You can accept your invites in here. However, if you want to be more proactive about it and you don't have a friend that is already inviting you, then you're going to need to use the app, which we have down here. So let me get that full size for you guys. So this is the app. You can find links to both the Android and the iOS version down in the description of this video. And to do it, you can either click on the Gather Your Troops, Create a Clan thing right in the middle of the page, or when that goes away, in the menu, Find and Join Clans. This will allow you, we crashed. This will allow you to have a nice, unstable Call of Duty app. essentially, once you load up that Find and Join Clans page, you'll be able to click this search bar up here if you know a clan you want to join. And for instance, I want to rejoin the clan that I just left, my clan, Ice Gaming. If I can type Ice Gaming. And we'll see my clan come up here. It's the second in the list. All the emblems will populate in and everything. Ice Gaming clan shows up right there. And now we have it. There's the clan. And it's looking good, has all the members and all that. We've only got 18 now that I left. But if you click up here in the top right, come on, it will have this little drop down that appears that says apply. Click that checkbox, and that will apply you for the clan. So I'm being very, there you go, connection was lost, good work. Good work, Call of Duty. But essentially you click that and that applies you for the clan. That notifies the clan leader. That way you can be a little bit more proactive, like I said, instead of waiting for an invite from somebody that you already know. You can seek out a clan. Maybe it's one you find on YouTube, whatever else, and you can apply for it. Again, the app's having some stability issues. You see connection lost, please try again, all that. App crashed. But that is essentially what you're going to want to do, assuming your app works. I had done it before, it worked. You can also unapply by clicking the same button after you've applied, and that will work just as well to unapply you from your clan. So that's all there is to that, really. The other video we went over was talking about how to join or how to create a clan. So you can go ahead and check that out. That'll be the last video on my channel. And we also had some technical difficulties there because it wouldn't let me create a new clan, because it wouldn't let me leave my clan, because the Call of Duty servers were also having some issues there. So again, it's release of a new game. It is going to be a little bit difficult, but that's essentially what you're going to do. Go to the app. There's a link in the description to where you can get those apps. You can download them, and then you can do find and join clans from there, or send a message to one of your friends and request an invite. Or if you prefer, if you don't have any friends, you don't have a clan you want to join, create your own and start recruiting. And one way you can actually recruit really nicely and easily is by creating an emblem that says, you know, recruiting for such and such clan, just in text. And that way in kill cams and in game, people will actually be able to see that you're recruiting, and you'll get some messages from people that want to join you. Let's go ahead and get our green screen back on here. All right. And why are we on this side? I thought we decided we were going to be on the left side for Call of Duty. So that's that. For instance, I was going to see if now I left OMG in charge of the clan while I left it. She hasn't been able to send me an invite. She said it's not, the system's not working, but we are going to actually go ahead and play with her. You see that some of my clan members are online. They've got that clan tag happening. So it is good. It's fun. Again, clans did transfer over from previous games. I'm not sure if it was just from Ghost or from Black Ops 2. But you see, a lot of my clan members already are in here. Now, let's hunt down OMG. She's been raging about the game for some reason. So I'm going to go ahead and go to party chat and use my connect. That way you guys can hear me. Or hear her, excuse me. Yeah, I think they're just having some clan support problems because she's trying to invite me back to the clan and it's saying that she cannot. So we're going to send her a party and game invite. Again, yesterday I was trying to play with my buddy Metcon and we were playing together. It wouldn't, we could like get in the lobby together and as soon as we started matchmaking it would boot one of us. And just like I had in Ghosts, I'm having nap problems. It says moderate there, though Xbox snap settings. Xbox go to settings. You can't snap the settings app, I always forget that. If you go to my network here, it says it's open, but then you go into Call of Duty and it says it's not. So, there might be some other ports I have to open or something. Let's see if she wants to join up. If not, so I gave my guy some cool glasses that I just unlocked. I thought those were pretty funny. And we have been using my favorite class. I think I'm going to do a video. I went like, I want to say like 17-3 with this class yesterday. It's not the best class. It's not like a class I'd necessarily recommend for everyone. But using this railgun pistol, with, you gotta have this perk on here, the advanced rifling. It actually is a one-hit kill at a pretty decent range. And you get really high mobility. And then you can take off your primary and just use this only. And it's kind of a fun way to play because it's like having a golden gun. And you just one-shot, reload one-shot, reload one-shot over and over again. I also loaded up 4 score streaks since you can do that as well. Since she's not joining our party, I'm just going to go ahead and find us a TDM match to get us going. Be sure to say hello over in the chat if you're watching this live or after the fact. I always like chatting with you guys over there. That's half the fun. Try starting a party again. I'm not sure if they're having problems with it. She's always appearing offline, so that makes it a pain. No matter how much we nag at her to stop appearing offline. Alright, Biolab. Here we go. I haven't played it all today yet, so we'll see how it is for a warm-up game. This is probably not the best class for a warm-up game, but since we were just talking about it, I figured I'd use it. Oh good, we're losing. Hooray! Where are we? I'm just gonna jump around and sprint and everything else. Get myself killed.
Enemy UAV online.
Oh, come on, you don't kill me around that corner. He's just annihilating everyone that comes through there. Oh, isn't this guy back here somewhere? Oh, that's not the duck button. What am I doing? Boo, people. Knifing instead of ducking. I got used to hitting the B to duck in Destiny, and now I still do it. Oh, green screen's freaking out. Sometimes as the light outside changes, I can't completely isolate my room from it, so sometimes it changes that a little bit. Oh boy, that experience though. We're gonna back out. Oh, hey, we just got an invite back to the clan. So let's go ahead and show that now that it did work. You can just go in here, go down to clans, invites, and it shows it on the app. So we might have to show it on the app, but it's not showing up in game. So that's cool, I guess. She was also saying that it wouldn't allow her to invite me in-game because it hadn't updated yet, so that might be a problem. But where were we gonna go? There we go. Alright, so let me bring the webcam back down here for you guys and show you how to join a clan. I'm just gonna handhold it real quickly just so it's fast. So once you're in here, you're back on clans. You can be on the main menu, whatever, but about in the bottom right, this will show you a notification. You can click that. Oh no. Yeah, I had to be in the clans menu. No, wrong clans menu. Oh gosh, Ohapel, what have you done? Find and join clans. Then I clicked it there, and now it's not showing anymore. It had a bar right here just a second ago that said invitations 1. Load error. That may be it. Though I'm on Wi-Fi, it doesn't seem to like me. Load error. Retry. Oh, here. Invitations. Right on find and join a clan, right on the front. It says I have an invitation here. You click this microscopic little check button. Go. I'm guessing since it has a loader. Oh, you accepted an invite. It just popped up. It says you accepted an invite to join Ice Gaming Clan. Now when I click on this, it's still having load problems, so it's not even going to show it up, right? But that's that. So now we've actually showed how you join it. Now the server has actually cooperated some. Halfway, at least. And so let's see, does that show me back in their clan? Yeah, it still doesn't show me in the clan on Call of Duty that I can tell. But in the app, I think it'll show up. Let's see. Nothing shows up in the app because they're just having load errors all the time. But I would assume that they're going to make this app more stable as time goes along. Xbox Snap Party. Let's see if we can get her in here again. Why does it just keep booting me from the party? Yeah, the app servers or whatever are just down. It just keeps saying load error. I'm going to leave the party snapped for a minute because it's sketchy. I'm not sure if it just keeps closing the party or what. And then she promoted me back to commander, which is good. So now I can... Oh, there we go. It just loaded up on the app. Let's see if it loaded up in-game. No, it didn't load up on there, but now it shows that I'm back in the clan with the clan tag and all that, at least on the app. It seems like the app is updating first, and then it updates the game later. I'm not sure why. I'm not sure if she's actually going to be playing, so we'll just find another match. Let's see if we can get a full match of TDM, and I'll play with that class again, and hopefully not do too bad. I need to set up my second... Oh, I guess you don't get those yet, do you? Alright. Unsnap that. And let's see how we can do. And also, real quick, I want to preview stream. You guys might get a... Okay, so it says that the stream is on sync for the audio with my face and voice, but YouTube's been having this weird thing happen where after the stream's done, it like unsyncs. Oh boy. Oh boy. I swear I just looked over there. Where'd he come from? Oh, he saw me. Saw me go by. Oh my gosh, I'm dead again. You can also get collaterals with this gun. I've got that a couple times where I get 2 kills with 1 shot. Oh man, I'm getting worked right now. It's mostly just fun. It's not, like I said, it's not like the best class in the world. You have to get yourself within the one-shot kill range, or else it sucks. And you gotta not miss. Or else it's a death. But I like it, it's fun. You can get long-range hits, but it is a 2-hit kill from longer ranges. And this thing seems to have some significant sway. Whoa, whoa, whoa. That's outside of the one-hit kill range. Oh no! Should've known. Should've known. Oh! Second guy. Oh god, two guys. Boo. Once there's two guys, you're not gonna win the gunfight, so you might as well just run away. I'll swap to a better gun if I just keep getting wrecked. Yeah, like I said, I went 17-3 with this yesterday, I think. Kills with this gun. I've been using it. How do you kill me? That was so far around the corner. Honestly, for practicality's sake, the other pistol is probably better. But if you can hit all of your shots, this thing is just so fun. Really? Choke, O'Hapel. Get to cover. Send text. Where's he at? Didn't even see him down there. How are we doing? Are we positive? Uh-oh, we're not positive, but we are one bar. And when you kill people with this gun, it seems to really make them mad because there's like not a whole lot they could do about it. Oh, couldn't launch that grenade in time. I always use stun grenades in this game, it seems. Let's see if we can get a long range kill just to show how that works. Oh, he's invisible! Oh. Should have seen that. Oh shit, he's still over here. Ooh. I don't know how that didn't kill that guy. See, it's a hit marker. Then you have to get a second hit pretty shortly thereafter. We're winning this fight. Where'd he go? Oh, he's invisible again. Why does that keep tripping me up? Because you can still see him when they're invisible. Hey, welcome, Lawler.
Hello?
Hey, are you in the party?
I am in the party. I just had to go to my settings, set up my connect.
I didn't see that it said you joined party, so I wasn't sure what was happening.
Apparently I didn't join your actual game.
It's because I'm already in the game. Oh, that was a hit. That was such a hit. Calling BS on that one. I'm gonna swap guns so we don't.
What game type are you playing?
TDM.
Nice.
I'm just gonna swap. Oh boy, swap guns so I don't make my team lose. Also, my jumping around all over the place probably doesn't help me because I just get killed from behind all the time because they always know where I'm at. Do I have that silent thing on? That's such a good perk. The one that makes your jetpack or whatever silent or not show up on radar. Where's the side
yeah,
door?
Yeah, I've only played like two games and I got shit on.
Oof.
It was not good. We've lost control. How close is your game to being over?
Like less than 10 kills. Oh god, I can't get away. Alright, now I'll have a real gun.
So I'll start my stream in a second. We've lost the
advantage. Peek your head out here.
UAV is online. We have the lead.
Oh, I always forgot that habitual reload. That's something you might not know yet, Callie. But if you reload, it dumps all the ammo in the clip that you had left. So if you reload after like 3 shots fired, you just wasted like 30 bullets.
Oh my god, are you kidding me?
It's more realistic. I mean, you're clearly not like emptying out that mag and putting in another one in the field, like just lickety split like that mid fight. So they're trying to make it.
Your game done?
Yeah, I just finished. They're trying to make it so like you actually dumped out the. You just took the clip out and replaced it. Which makes more sense. It'll make Scavenger a much better perk because I run out of ammo, especially with my reloads. Oh my god, I gotta scroll through like 150 people to get your gamer tag. And then I can't even invite you from the game. Then I have to go to your gamer card, which takes an extra 10 seconds. You are the worst.
Hey man, I can't help it. People be on my nuts when I appear online.
Well then unfriend them.
Well,
also,
I'm,
you just turn notifications off.
Friend.
Turn notifications off except for from your favorites.
Oh my god, I'm live. So Ohapel and I are playing some multiplayer, I think. Dude, your guy's fucking ugly as
shit. You like
shit.
Those goggles?
And hopefully I get over my rage because I played like 2 games earlier. My KD was so bad. It's like a 0.5 right now. Ugh.
I liked those goggles, though. They're so silly. That's when I got 5 one-shot kills in 1 game. I'll use my sunglasses instead. Your guy looks pretty funny. Alright. What else we got for our armory? Did we get anything new?
Game lobby closed.
Did boot you? Yep. Alright, so we might not be able to play together. You try inviting me. I had this problem yesterday when I was trying to play with Metcon. Whenever we'd join in together and then start a match, it would always just dump us. Dump one or the other. J88 says, I bought Advanced Warfare 360. Can I get it on the one for free? I haven't looked. It says
free upgrade.
I think that's only if you did digital download though. It says session is full, by the way. Wanna try? Yeah, it's been bad.
I'm trying to join you, and it says this game's friend or party session is private. You can only join.
Yep. I don't even know how to make it not private. I was looking around for that setting. No idea. Not in a clan. I am in a clan. Don't give me that. Scroll through mine.
What does the paintball effect
do? It makes it so the game is less violent. It makes it so that your bullets shoot paintballs. So that instead of people having blood come out of them, it like splatters paint. And when you shoot walls and stuff, it has yellow paint also. Alright, we'll give it another try. If it doesn't work, we're just gonna have to call it quits on trying to play together because we messed around with it for a long time last night and couldn't get it to work. It might be I need to look up if they need any extra ports open. Yeah, actually, first hit on Google. I've got a moderate NAT in Call of Duty, but an open NAT on my Xbox. Does anybody know? Somebody else says they have the problem on PS4. Huh. Alright. Can you not join?
Hold on.
Do I have Scavenger yet?
Yeah, dude, I can't even select join from your gamer card.
Yeah, no, because for some reason my match is private, which I don't understand.
That's gay.
Options, maybe? Nope. I sent you an invite.
There, dude. I tried to accept it, and it said it wouldn't let me do it.
Alrighty, well, I'm just gonna play a match then.
Hold on. Let me accept another one. I know my game is ready, you stupid slut. Oh, my notifications are all fucked up right now, like...
Probably because you're appearing offline.
You know what, here,
I can't even send
online.
You a game invite.
I know, that's my problem, too. I'll appear online, because I know with Destiny for a while that was a problem, with me appearing offline.
Alright.
Okay, try it again.
I still don't see you. And it still says I'm on the clan too. Even though I accepted the invite.
Yeah, the app says you're in it.
Did I just pass your game tag? Oh, now it shows you online, doesn't it? As soon as I scroll all the way down. There, now it'll actually let me invite you normally.
Yay! Unable to join game session immediately. Like, it didn't even try.
Huh. Well, alright, I'm just gonna start it then.
Fuck you.
We had this problem last night too. It wouldn't let us play together. It might have something. I'm gonna keep reading this article. Here we go. It has ports listed.
I'm joining you. Joining game session.
Oh, I would. Maybe. Tried.
Are you in a
I
lobby?
I just joined a lobby. Yeah.
Maybe that's why it's like.
Oh, I guess going. I could do my ports. Let's see. How would I do that? I can open my ports, but I'm going to have to shut off the display here in a minute. We'll do it after this match. Try to fix the NAT site. But I'm going to have to shut that off so I don't have my IP just like on the stream. Okay.
Are you playing TDM?
Yeah. Oh, you're not dead yet? Whoa, whoa, whoa. That was like 6 shots. Hey, I got a supply drop.
Is speed reloading, is that only available, like, does that only occur when you, like,
does what occur?
Have that? Is it always when you reload it drops your current magazine, or is it just sometimes?
I think it's always.
But it says speed reloading reloads faster but drops your ammo.
Oh, is that where you're, like, mashing the X button, maybe?
I don't know if speed reload is a perk.
I've been reading about that on the subreddit sometimes, and there's like lots of posts talking about how it actually works. I don't understand how it actually works, clearly. So whatever I do must dump my ammo. So now that I fired some, let's just do it. Let's click it once. It didn't seem to dump my ammo. So maybe that.
I killed somebody! Oh, that just made me so happy. Oh my god.
Oh god, there's no guy. But maybe like double tapping X reloads faster, but it dumps your ammo. So maybe it's like if you're in the heat of combat, you want to quick reload, but if you're not, you want to try to save it.
Dude, not gonna lie, I do miss having my my score up in the top corner.
Oh, choke. I'm not playing very well today.
Oh my god, there's a guy right in front of me.
Oh.
Enemy UAV is online.
I find it's harder for me to tell where I'm getting shot from compared to past Call of Duties.
Dude, he should have been dead.
UAV is online.
Oh, double kill with a random grenade. What you know about that? That shows how skilled I am.
Sound whoring is non-existent in this piece of shit, dude.
I don't know why that bothers you so much. It means that no one else can sound whore you too, so it's like an even trade.
No, it made me better against the poor kids that couldn't afford headsets. Oh, stop jumping around, you little faggot. Oh, this makes me so mad.
Yeah, that must be what it is about that speed reloading. Because I just slow reloaded and didn't ditch my ammo. So yeah, I guess that's how it works.
We've taken the advantage. Our UAV is online.
Oh gosh.
They have betties in this game.
I think they're called spike grenades. They're a little bit different, but they're similar. I feel like I should have had that kill. Let's see. I had 3 or 4 shots on him, but apparently I only had 1 shot on him.
UAV is online. Oh, what is that thing? Is that mine?
Yeah. Nothing. I can't see over there.
We've taken the lead.
Bag it.
Oh, don't miss that knife. I'm like touching him in the stomach, aiming right at him.
Our UAV is online. Marking care package coordinates.
Okay, frustrating. I am 5-8. I'm 5-8. I've killed 5. I'm impressed.
Hey, you're doing good.
That guy should have been dead. Let's be honest. That guy should have been dead. Enemy UAV. Okay, I get it, dude. They're hitting on us.
I've had very little luck with grenades in this game, except for the flash grenades. I'm trying to get the humiliation sticky kills though, that challenge. However, don't work on too much because it resets literally everything when you prestige. Like your camos and stuff. Uh-oh, my headset battery's low.
Dude, I seriously wish that, like, I don't know. The thing I miss the most probably is that you could
my headset's
actually
dead. I can't
buy...
hear you anymore.
Squad, that was textbook.
How'd I do? 15-8, not terrible. Alrighty. I can hear you now. What's up? Hello?
Dude, I was saying that I missed that you could, in the old one, you could at least buy, like, an upgrade or a sight for your gun.
Yeah.
This is more old school, like.
Ooh, supply drop. What'd I get?
Elite!
Oh, nice, I got an elite armor to go with my elite pants. Can't use either of these guns yet, really?
Lawler says, I wish I could play with you guys. I wish you could play with us too.
Now, what about my.
I didn't get any new items.
You only get items in supply drops.
Also, what's this armory shit? I don't understand the point
of
it.
You unlock stuff, like, randomly. Like, there's loot crates that you get.
Okay.
So, like, I unlocked these sunglasses, and I unlocked this shirt, and this... Like, you just unlock lots of little stuff as you go along by doing challenges. And randomly as well. And there's three tiers of stuff. So you get a gun, and then you can actually get different variants of the gun. So, like, say you're using the BAL.
I've seen that.
You might get, like, a professional version BAL that has more accuracy and more fire rate and less damage, or something, less mobility, something like that. And enlisted is the lowest, then professional, then elite, is what I understand, at least. Alright, this map's gonna be better for my little pistol.
Lowest and then what?
It's enlisted, professional, then elite. And so, then when you get stuff, if you're not gonna use that gun, you can just deconstruct it to get some bonus XP, basically, is how that works.
Damn it.
Oh, choke. I always expect it to zoom in right on the middle, and it doesn't always. You can't pistol quickscope guys easily.
I want support kill streaks, please.
Why?
I'm bad, that's why.
Say, I think you're the only one. That's my teammate, I'm knifing.
Oh, you're dead. Sucker.
I thought I'd go.
Oh, come on, it did not have to take you that long to pull out a second gun.
This game's just different. You have to get used to how the game mechanics play. You can't play it like Black Ops 2. Knifey, knifey.
Bad, I hate you.
UAV is online.
Not you. I think part of it also has to do with the fact, like, with the boost jump thing. I keep expecting to, like, boost like I do in Destiny, and that just doesn't happen.
There's lots of different boost moves and stuff, though. You'll get used to it. Can I snipe one of these guys? With my pistol? God, that sways a lot.
Friendly UAV above.
I direct impacted him with a grenade! And then I shot him and hit him with bullet! And he didn't die! What the fuck?
Oh my gosh, I cannot hit this guy. Fired three shots, way more than I even should have been able to fire at him.
Fuck that. Stop shooting at me, bitch.
Oh, okay.
Oh, of course, shot in the back, bitch.
Oh, that nade.
They're hurting. Keep hitting them.
Oh, hey, but why do you choke your shots so much? That's the question I want to know. I'm gonna switch guns again. I can't even. How am I even doing? Bad? 5-3, lowest on the team.
Seriously? I'm 3-10 right now. This is complete crap, dude.
Lag too.
Enemy UAV above.
Activate mags. Cover me.
Get him. Hey, I got a hit marker. Didn't get the kill. I want to get some more sticks so I get that challenge.
And 11. Ooh.
I'm not doing too grand either. I'm only
nine and four.
Online.
I'm only 9 and 4.
Well, yeah, but I just haven't been getting hardly any kills this game. The KD's not bad, but
my KD is terrible. My dude be looking sexy as fuck, though.
Recon drone activated.
Oh, come on.
He really
don't
does.
Choke.
He looks fly.
Oh my
shit.
Gosh. You gotta watch my failure twice, considering it was the kill cam.
RTB for debrief.
Oh yeah, I forgot to pull the chat back up on the stream. Derp.
Ninja Skill says, just joined. How do you like AW so far? I like the campaign a lot. The campaign is so much easier.
I'll try out the Groth. What's this got for damage? Less damage. Less fire rate.
It's hard to go from Destiny to Call of Duty again, because it's like, I have this built-up resentment towards Call of Duty over the years, and I got on Destiny and I fell in love with it, you know? Like,
then go play it!
I don't know, I feel like I need to give Call of Duty more of a shot, and like, I know all my friends are just playing this bullshit, so it's like, I might as well
I think
be
you just
it.
Want to hate this game. Is I think what it is, because this is, in like at least to me, this is way better than Ghosts, and it's about on par with what I had, the fun I had in Black Ops 2.
Promotion.
Welcome, Crazy Shadowy Gamer, to the stream.
I'm playing Kill Confirm, right, and like. The noise it makes when you pick up tags is like the sound it makes when Bouncing Betty goes off.
Yeah.
You received a supply drop! Woo woo!
Let's see what you get.
Where is it at?
It'll be on the top left of your screen once you go back to the lobby.
Oh.
Team Deathmatch. Atlas, you're cleared for contact.
I know you're up there. Maybe not.
Oh, I guess I can't jump up there. I swear I was on target and I didn't get a single one of these shots.
I'm 2 and 3, I can go positive still. Me from. Oh, you sneaky little bastard. Okay. I'm gonna get you.
Who shoot me? Oh, behind me.
I want that. Okay.
The grenade hit markers are just crazy in this game, though. It's so hard to get grenade kills.
I don't know, man.
Oh, you have to be right on him.
I wish... Fuck! Why won't you die? One of these people are fucking dying. I die. Nope, not Callie. I can't kill anybody, but hey, yeah. Like, is my health lower than everybody else's or what? I feel like I'm playing Iron Banner on Destiny right now.
Oh, oops. I still don't understand how this laser air defense thing works.
I'll get your tag. Let me get your tag. Yeah, thanks, buddy. You died.
Oh, I missed.
Oh, I've gotten two of my score streaks. What up? Bro, he's behind you. I'm so jelly right now. I wish I was there. I don't think you really do. I think you're being sarcastic.
I'm still not sure why you hate this game so much. After like two multiplayer matches, you're just like, nope. Hey, I guess I can't jump over that. I don't think it's gonna make me mad. I just gotta learn which jumps I can actually jump over and which ones are invisible game walls. Oh my gosh, no! He ran away! Hey, I wanna try out this pistol too that I unlocked. Oh, is this full auto? Oh, it's burst. I didn't even realize that. Whoa. Beware of changing tide. I'm beware. Oh. Where's my KD? Oh my god, I thought it was somebody else.
Fuck you.
No, I thought I was going 11-11. It's gonna be sad times.
I'd be happy going even at this point. Fuck it. Double bubble!
I really wanna hold out my like 1.6, 1.7 KD that I've had from prior Call of Duties. Too, I think. That's alright.
What do you mean defeat? My team always fucking loses.
19-10.
Ninja Steel says the game has been pissing me off a little. The reason that I got the game was because it.
Okay, why do you like COD so much? It sucks, like, now trailer. I'm going Battlefield. Alright, well, have fun on Battlefield, crazy shadowy gamer.
Ricardo Garzon says you're a spawn trapper. I don't. So, by the end, spawn trapping or being trapped, I don't fucking know it. Ninja Skills, the trailers are always better than the game.
Yep.
What'd I get?
Oh, I finally unlocked the IMR. I'm gonna try that out.
I got BAL 27 SPR. You receive an orbital care package at 2 minutes in your next match. It will contain a low value score streak. Free knee pads. Yeah, I got that sucking dick knee pads, finally. I got 13 medals that last game.
Oh, I didn't realize what I was doing.
Dude, I had a .92 KD. I was almost even.
Wow, good job. Fuck,
yeah, I'm like Stella. I'm getting my groove back. A little dance. Dude, I accidentally made. Because I didn't want
to. Yasin KH, which guns are the best? Tons of people are using the BAL. It's really good for starting out. Got a good fire rate. It's a good mid-range gun.
Which one you cut out?
BAL.
Dude?
I think it's the very first assault rifle. What are you using, by the way, Callie? Because SMGs in this game kind of blow.
I am an assault rifle all the way. I'm using the AK-12.
AK-12 is good, but you might have better luck with the BAL-27 or whatever.
Team deathmatch.
The only reason I opted for the AK-12, I haven't been on this map yet, cool, was because I used it a bit in campaign.
Oh.
So I knew what was up with it.
Yeah.
Oh, there's so many skulls all over the map already. It's ridiculous.
Where's these guys at? Come get some.
Oh, nope.
Oh boy. Burst fire.
No, I'm not gonna go that way.
It said burst fire, and I don't know why. For some reason, didn't expect it to actually be burst fire. I'm gonna have to get used to it.
It's like a prison?
Yeah, well, the prison map is so good, you just get up on the roof and just wreck. Can't kill.
I can't. Wait a minute. I'm on top of the map. I'm on top of the world. Hey,
who's shooting me?
No, I'm not. I'm on top of the crappy little roof.
Oh god, no way. I should use my health regen thing. I don't even know what this does.
What? Oh, come on.
Whoa, that was laggy. It's like, right as soon as I get done, I look, as soon as I turn, he comes around the corner, and I'm dead. Alright, so this is a two burst kill. Oh, no, I thought I could mantle up the edge of that and jump down that lower level, but apparently not.
I didn't want that remote turret anyway. Don't take my tag!
There you go.
I'm bad at this game.
Oh, behind me. He's like, that's the thing. He must have that, like silenced exosuit stuff because I could not hear him coming behind me. Oh. Oh boy, good nade. What was that? Semtex? Oh, that negative though.
Oh no, don't. Where did you come from?
I feel like this gun should kill a lot quicker. I got like a burst and a half on him. No kill. Where you at? So let's see. That time it almost seemed like a one burst kill. Maybe I'm just not landing all the shots. Is this a four burst gun? Yeah, it is four burst. Okay. Oh. Where is he? Oh. Alright. Gotta go positive here. Where is he?
Teammate behind me.
I should probably start throwing silencers on again too. Oh, they're right. Are they right next to me?
Like
oh.
A boss. Kill confirmed.
Oh, that hit marker. Okay, over there. Am I at least positive now? No!
I'm on top of the world, eh?
Alright. Go, good spawn. I mean, a revenge spawn though. Oh, last death. What up? I didn't go positive, not even close.
Dude, I don't even want to look at my KD 15. Right now.
Not sure how I feel about the burst fire. Which was this again that I was using? Crazy shadowy gamers going on like a battlefield rampage in my chat. IMR? Yeah, no. I'm done with the IMR. Try the HBR instead. And the Grog, I did not realize that was a two round burst. I would much rather use the Atlas.
Oh, I killed somebody! Finally!
I'm assuming my tryhard class is good. Don't need quick draw. Let's use foregrip suppressor.
That's okay, I want to use my score streak anyway.
Where's the one where you don't get seen? By anything? There's a ghost. I don't know which ones. I hear killstreaks aren't that good. Welcome, Revy Gaming. Yeah, killstreaks aren't that great compared to other Call of Duties. Like, you get the missile strike, for instance, and you're maybe going to get one kill with it. It's not as good as the Predator, I guess, from Modern Warfare 3. And then there's like a Juggernaut style perk where you like actually get this huge armored mech suit. It's not even that huge, but you get this big mech suit, and that's fine, except for you're actually pretty like vulnerable
in it.
I don't think it's as good as the. You get this minigun. It's like super inaccurate.
We've taken control. I'm 9 and 16, dude.
Let's see how I like this AR. I think I go. I swear I just saw one.
Covering fire! I'm reloading! At the base of the bridge!
Lost by one? Hi!
It's not bad, so you can fire this in some like short controlled bursts. Also, you can do your ground pound attack to kill people, which is pretty fun.
I don't know what that is.
If you hold the crouch button while you're midair, you do like a ground pound attack. Wow, I cannot hit him. And that, if you get a direct hit with your ground pound thing, it actually kills him. I still think I like the BAL better than this. Though I guess I don't have any perks or any or attachments for it, so I can't judge yet. Maybe it's just these iron sights that I hate. Switching back to the DAL so I stop sucking.
Enemy UAV online.
Oh.
Actually, this is a good sniping map. Let's snipe for fun. God, this thing fires fast.
I'm on top of the world. Take cover.
Oh, that's a UAV inbound or what? Oh god, not crouch, nice.
Lucy, is somebody home? Dude, it's like 5 o'clock and it's already dark out here.
Yeah, it sucks, huh?
I hate it.
Where'd you go? That MK, that's gonna be my weapon of choice, I have a feeling, once I unlock it.
Dude, Hable.
What's up?
Eddie's like, I just realized you and Hable are not actually playing together.
Yeah. It wouldn't let us.
We're not. It really wouldn't. It was some gay shit. Well, this map looks sick.
Some kind of like drone is after me, I don't know what that's about.
Enemy UAV online.
Oh, I almost had him!
Oh, too late. Let's get a snipe kill.
That's such a cute little panda.
Quickscoping seems like it's pretty tough in this game. If it's even there.
Fuck you, dude!
Like, look at that, when I first zoom in, the scope is like way off. It's like an inch off of my target. because it sways so much. I have a feeling the snipers are gonna get buff. And there's one sniper that's like completely useless, that's this thing you have to shoot twice. Your first shot is explosive and the second shot is like the detonator almost. And so like if you get a headshot with either of them, I think it gets a kill. But otherwise it's just like bad times. Okay, let's get a sniper kill for once, oh hateful. Joke! Alright, now's the time. Hey, I got it!
Dude, I really like the art on this map. Look at that goblin eye, it's so funny. Tsunami warning. Please evacuate to higher
ground. God, that sway. Every time I zoom in, it's like the scope is in a different spot. Which makes it not bad if you're in a hard scope for a long time, but it's tough to do. Oh boy. What did Kix say to me? Well, that wasn't from Kix, that was from someone else. That's the same logo Kix uses. Alright, let's swap off this and play with something else. Go back to my BAL. They're hurting. Keep hitting them. Hey, we're winning even though I suck. Oh, really? Where's this guy at? Did he run away? Oh god, no, there he is! Now I'm dead. Alright, I got my BAL back. Snipe me. What? I gotta see this because I'm way around the corner on my screen. Alright, let's go positive. Jeez, somebody's like spamming the messages. I'm not even gonna check them on my. Between you guys in the stream, I don't check messages on there. And if you say please, 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 and keep sending messages, I'm probably just gonna block you. Because I don't wanna hear didn't, every 2 seconds. Brian's in a silencer now. You can like swim underwater now.
Looks like you just
hey,
added
Kelly?
A few zeros to those bonus checks, gentlemen. Good
Kelly,
work.
Are you there? She may not even be in the party, she might have an internet outage or something. Oh, I did bad. Oh, I don't even want to look, 9-12. Ugh. Just more pleases from Mega Callum. Yeah, looks like it's just more pleases. Alright, so I don't like this gun. Let's bail on that for something different. Another message. Don't, I'm a big fan. Alright, accuracy. Fully automatic. First route. Best accuracy. Try this guy out here with the best accuracy SMG. Let's give me another perk. Alright. This thing's not that great. I only have 12 out of 13 on this class. I did not like suppressor on this, so we're gonna go with quick draw. Did I unlock anything for the sniper yet? No. I think the sniper might be a lot of fun with iron sights. But how much do you need for that? Like a lot, probably. 40 headshots, which I have zero of. I'm gonna plug back in my normal mic and Xbox Snap Party. Xbox Snap Party. Cal, you there? Alright, well, since she's not talking, I'm just gonna leave the party since I'm not playing with her anyways. Let's try this SMG. This is probably not the best SMG map, but... we'll see how its range is, that's really gonna be the big part. Please stop spamming me messages, Callum. Or else I will just block you.
We've lost the advantage. We've taken the lead.
Oh, that triple kill. The last bullet in the clip, too. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Ooh. Better pick something up. Oh. Yeah, this SMG's not bad. Kind of dicey. What's this guy at? There's one coming through the front. Ooh. Knife him, but I choked. Turned on him, but didn't make it. There you go. Oh, with a stick! Cross map stick! Did everybody see that? What? Get wrecked. Oh my god, alright. Might be one of my new favorites. At least for small maps, this thing's pretty good.
Incoming enemy care package. Enemy UAV above.
If I don't suck with it, I can. Oh, did it actually shoot? Okay, I don't like that. That's always happened in Call of Duty. If you shoot your grenade or throw your grenade and then die while it's midair, it just doesn't actually finish its journey.
Friendly XS1 Falcon inbound.
Worst hip fire accuracy ever. Oh god, another guy. Alright. Let's go for some knife and kills. Okay, apparently I'm up here now.
Launching care package.
Grab his gun, which does not look like my kind of deal. Where is this guy at? Ooh, a thermal.
Good work, team. I'll give eyes.
That grenade thing sucks where people don't know how it works. If you're talking about the grenade launcher thing, yeah, the Semtex and frag grenades have a really small blast radius compared to past games. Some pants. What'd I get? Is that the one I was just using too? Cool. Let's equip this guy. Oh no, I was using the SN6. This is a what now? It's a professional one. So what is that? What is that? Oh, no sight on it? No sight allowed? So what's it got going for it? Extra damage, extra extra accuracy. I might have to give that a try. Though I do want to make a second class with that one we were just using. I think I maybe unlocked some attachments for it. Foregrip, probably doesn't need foregrip. Probably doesn't need red dot sight either, but. Okay. So this time we are going to, I think we're going to try out that new professional weapon that we just unlocked. It's the first SMG you unlocked, but it's got extra range and or accuracy and damage, less range. We'll see if I like it. I do like how it's red, that's kind of cool.
Get out there and earn your paychecks.
After this, I think I want to play a little Search and Destroy, even though it'll probably be frustrating playing solo.
Cover me.
Are we in here? Seriously? Hello, where is everybody? Oh god, there's a guy there. Just ran straight up to him and didn't even see him. Whew. Boom! Walker straight in my trap. Alright. Ooh, reinforcement ready. I do like this gun as well. I feel pretty similar in my hands. Oh, another guy. Ah, land zero shots, oh, Hapel, like a pro. That was dicey.
UAV above.
Land no shots. Oh man, we're losing. 3-14, kid, really? I'm not doing great, but oh, hit mark. I know I'm trying to use this to that range, I can't hit it.
missile strikes.
Enemies by the pool!
What's that?
Friendly UAV above. Enemy recon drone detected.
Oh, I don't know. Can I shoot it?
Friendly UAV above.
Whatever.
We have the lead. Friendly UAV above. Enemy UAV above.
Callum? What? I was responding to a text message, but sometimes oh, good shot of Hateful. Oh, good shot again. Oh my gosh, this is the kill cam, it's the worst ever. He's watching me trying to shoot through the wall. Get lucky and get him. Yeah, Eddie, I can turn notifications off, but I like to have them on because when I get messages, I can see them. But he's not just spamming me anymore, he's actually responding to me, that's why I haven't blocked him yet. Okay. And he did suggest that I play some matches with fans, and I would. I usually would, but the way that it's been working where we can't even get a game, I'm not going to, because me and Callie can't even play together. Hey, we're gonna look at which one. No. It must be Hardline? No. No, what did I do? I have no clue which one blocks UAV. Thermal target enhancer threat grenade and enemy callouts. Which perk gets you off the radar? Let's use this one again. Ooh, no. This is my favorite to use. My pistol class. Don't ask me why. Oh, gosh, the nade almost got me. Oh gosh, another nade. Oh, really? 2 feet away and this thing gets a hit marker? It must only be a body shot to the... or a kill to the body shot. Okay, let's try this again. Oh! Oh! Get wrecked! Hopefully he's gonna be camping out here. No, he ran away. It's actually a really good SMG map too. Oh boy. Ah no. Too many guys, I'm about to get wrecked right here. Crap. Oh, that's not a good guy. Welcome, just those kids. What your stats so far? Oh, I died while I'm reading the chat. What are your stats so far? I don't know. I assume I've got over a 1 KD. But I've kind of been messing around some, so I don't think I have my normal. Like right now I'm using this pistol class, for instance. What's the tech? Is this a shotgun? Okay, shotgun. Let's go show them the business. Reminds me of the shotgun from Doom. Just camping around.
Enemy XS1 Falcon inbound.
I have no idea what that is. Oh! There it is. Let's swap to a real gun. There's this, like, sniper one on this map. It's pretty cool, the skill streak. Am I dead? I don't know what's happening. Apparently I'm not dead.
There's one in the open.
Coast tower ready for deployment.
Does the turret not work on its own? What's on here?
Our UAV is online.
Where is he going? Where does he think he's going? Let's just chase him around for a while. Where do you think you're going? Oh, we're losing. Lame. Oh, I should not have just thrown down my missile in the middle of nowhere. Whoops.
Friendly missile strikes inbound.
Let's at least guard myself. Is that a bad guy? No. Yeah. Oh! There we go! Let's chase this guy around a little bit.
Above.
Where's this guy at? Stick him! No, miss! Got more of them? Standing by. Let's keep coming. Oh. Oh, bad guy. Alright.
Friendly UAV above.
We lost still? What was my team doing?
Irons is not gonna like this.
Oh. I got 24 and 10. Not 3 and 12. Oh yeah, we're gonna play like Search and Destroy or something different. Oh, maybe we'll do a... Actually, let's do like a Infected. Because that's pretty good on Advanced Warfare. Somebody want to know my stats. I don't know what my stats are. I can check it real quick. How do I go? Operator combat record? KD, ooh, 1.37. I need to get that up. Alright. Bidonek, new message, I'm sure. I forgot what else I was going to do. Oh, I was going to look at my creative classes. Because there are also... So I haven't unlocked that yet. There are other guns that you like may have unlocked, but it doesn't show you what's new. Sorry, I unlocked that, but I can't use them yet. I unlocked that, but I can't use it yet. I have used that. Alright. Okay. INF. Detroit. Last night was pretty cool. I ran into one of our YouTube friends, Mufta. Just like randomly in a game. Okay. So I haven't used the spike grenades before, but I think that's what you get in Infected. Let's see. I never played a lot of Infected.
Infected.
You get two. You like see what you have.
Survive by any means necessary.
Spawned me way in a weird corner with no one else. Okay, here we go. This is gonna be my guy. I'm gonna chase him around. You're mine. Last time I played, I was not the first Infected, but then the first Infected just like randomly quit. Okay. There's this guy. I think he gets the railgun pistol, the first Infected does. So you have to watch out a little bit for some longer range kills. There he is. Okay. Oh, somebody died finally? No?
Enemy sighted in the parking garage.
I wanna get a kill. Oh god! I didn't even I ran straight up to him. Alright, here we go. Ah. Also, I don't know what this spike grenade thing is. Let's see what it does. I can't knife! God.
Time extended.
Time extended. I can't hit him. Oh, he's knifed me.
Time extended.
What is going on?
Tactical insertion was prevented. Time extended.
Huh. Oh, it's a little drone thing that follows them. Cool.
I'm on the move.
No! Just short.
Time extended.
Alright. Welcome, Relic. Good job, you guys have already been talking. Never mind. Not welcome, Relic, because you're already here. I won. Whoa, look at me. I'm the best. How'd I do? 2-8. Not very good. Alright, let's go play some Search and Destroy or something next. I really want to get the MK. It's my favorite gun. Silenced MK14 in Search and Destroy. Oh, is the skill base, is the ranked play? Win matches against players of your skill level to progress through. Yeah, let's try this. Is it on? Is it up? How do I know? I guess it is. Cool. Hey guys. Let's see if anybody's talking. You guys won't be able to hear him, unfortunately, but. Alright, so. I will probably, how do I unlock these? When do I get my next AR? 42? That's what I really want. Dude, what prestige is this guy already? What? You can go inspect all their stuff. Royalty knee pads, woohoo. Okay. The game just came out, so it's okay to me if you do bad. Yeah, I don't, it's not like it's a big deal, but like I like to start it out with a high KD and stuff just because this is like the next 2 or 3 weeks is where I care about my KD, and then past that, like we end up doing knives only games and stuff, and it goes downhill and I don't really care, but I like to start it out with like a 1.8 or so if I can. That way when I start to mess around I can settle out at about like a 1.6. Because believe it or not, people do, at least on YouTube, it becomes somewhat of a deal. Alright. Plan B, I'll head that way. Are we playing 4v4s? Is that what this is? Yeah. 3v3s, never mind. Oh, no way. It wasn't even on my thing anymore. Let's watch this. No, 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 no. I was already on my second jump.
The bomb has been planted.
Alright, let's see how they do. There we go. One. Got that 1-to-1 now. Ooh. 1-to-2. Don't be jumping around too much. They'll know where you're at. What am I using, by the way? I need to be... And make sure. Okay, so I probably actually want to swap to my. Man, I didn't set up a good class for this, I guess. I want to have on that blast suppressor, but. 1v. Oh, wait. Is it 4v4 now? People joined in? That's weird.
We lost that fight, but it's not over.
Alright, let's not suck this time. Who wants to invite me? Mobinacho. Maybe I'll play with him a little bit later. Now we've got 4v4. I thought it was 4v4 type. Oh, did I get the bomb? Oh crap, I didn't mean to get the bomb. I hear him jumping around. Come on, peek your head out. Oh, come on, teammate. No. Oh. Oh, we won? Good. I'm negative one, but... assume... oh, we're playing esports rules as well, so I think it's got different time to plant.
Switching sides. Search and destroy.
It'll be again.
Defend the objective.
Yeah.
Great job. Get ready for the next round.
2-2, so I'm not doing the best of it. So are these ranking matches? Let me Google how ranked play works.
Switching sides.
Ranked play, COD Advanced.
Search and destroy.
Warfare. Pre-ranked season starts the 4th. Alright, so this is the season you play to get ranked.
The bomb has been planted.
Here we go. Somebody might be defusing. Nobody watching defuse? Oh, he got me! But he's not gonna be able to defuse. Oof.
Great job. Get ready.
I'm not sure if this goes to 4 or 6 still.
Switching sides.
So let's see. The mode, okay, as of right now, nothing is restricted as esports rules are not determined yet. Makes sense. Is it just me left? No, two of us left.
It's all up to
crap.
You now.
We're gonna get that A plant. There's one.
The bomb has been planted.
I'm gonna try to play it careful. How many they got left? Two? Got the 2v1, I hear him above me. Oh shit, he saw me. Where's he at exactly? Oh, do we not get to see? Or do we? Can't remember. No? Oh. Welcome, Ryder Leto.
Search and destroy.
Okay, we want to
destroy the objective.
Find us. And in front of us. And gosh. Really? Oh, he couldn't hold it out.
We lost that fight, but it's not over.
Six and five, which isn't bad for, I guess, ranked play, but I'd like us to win. I can't believe we let him come back.
Defend the objective. Enemy UAV
above. Crap. That makes it a bad day. Now they know where we're at, so I'm gonna go B. This is unfortunate because I'm gonna be a B alone. I don't know how far to launch this. He's planting. No, he's...
The bomb has been planted.
There he is. Oh god! That scared me. I was way closer than I thought it would be. That UAV got him. They're gonna win it now. Bummer. Oh god, teammate. Don't just run. Don't just sprint in. Oh. Oh, you're gonna give me a heart attack. They're all dead? They're all dead! You guys did it! Just defuse! Learn to check your scoreboards. Alright, so it's one... We started at 12, so let's see when it ends. End at 7, probably? No?
Great job! Get ready for the next round!
Relic, thank you. Oh, it's not over yet? Must be to 6.
Search and destroy. Destroy the objective.
Where'd he go? Gosh, he sprints right through there. Oh, I stopped shooting because I figured he was long dead. Apparently not. Got the assist though.
Good job. Get ready for the next battle.
Nice. Cool.
Search and destroy. Defend the objective.
Oh my gosh, I'm toast. I'm even.
The bomb has been planted.
But my whole team is positive or even, so I don't. Oh, I guess we are winning. I'm like, how are we losing? Oh, yeah, we're not losing. Oh, good nade. Good nade, buddy. Boo. Who on their team even has the kills for that? Pengi, maybe? It's so annoying. Oh, there he is. Oh, and another one.
We lost that fight, but it's not over. Switching sides.
All right, let's finish it off.
Search and destroy. Destroy the objective.
Come on, somebody come out. Oh, I saw somebody. Oh, how did they have a UAV up? I just got trashed. KF5, is that one that I am using? Yeah, that's my other, that's my SMG class. Ooh, negative.
Overtime.
Better not choke.
Search and destroy. Destroy the objective.
Watch those nades, guys.
UAV
oh, crap.
Above.
Oh, seriously? I stick him and it dies. Oh my god. I get the stick and I still die to him. And it doesn't even give me the post-mortem kill. Oh. Mwah. Oh, we were ahead by a bunch, too.
Get it together and go again.
Get together and go again. I need to update my class. Change around some of my perks. Oh, I see how this works. So do we not even get regular XP to do this? How long does this thing last? Monthly seasons. The first is going to start in December. Oh, so I have plenty of time to play this. I'd rather rank up right now. Since this doesn't rank me up, I guess. Let's play a free-for-all, and I'll use my pistol class and probably get wrecked. But it'll be fun. Oh, what's this RW1 scope? Long-range scope. Yeah. Tactical knife, don't care. Alrighty. What were we gonna use? Oh yeah, we were gonna use the pistol and free-for-all. Let's see how it goes.
Free-for-all.
I'll probably get wrecked, but we'll see.
All right, Atlas.
Whoa.
Let's keep this quick and clean.
Get back here, you. Get back here, you. Oh, I'm dead. Hey, supply drop, though. Oh boy. Oh! Gosh, that scares me. Yeah, I'm probably not gonna win with this. Some help real quick.
online.
Really?
All HUDs have been disabled.
Where are these guys? Where they at? Far. Oh, headshot. Save the kill. Oh, that guy's going ham. Was it 12 and 2? I'll never. Oh my gosh. Oh my lord. Where'd he go? Missing like 80% of my shots. And accuracy is the only thing this class has going for it, so. There you go. You miss the shot and you're done.
This fight.
I know I'm losing this fight. Quit nagging me and I might get a kill. Really? Where they at? Oh, another guy. I'm not even positive. Sad times. Oh, that. Okay. Where'd he go? I swear he was just right here. He just leave? Oh, he did leave the game. Oh, I got stabbed. Oh, hit marker, so sad. And he's lagging everywhere too. Yeah, I got him most of the week. Oh, we're gonna lose this one. Pretty hefty, but then I'm gonna switch classes and do another one with an SMG probably. Oh, there would be one behind me. I was gonna go up and get some of them. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. Guess there's another guy in my head. Where'd there another guy? Oh my god. I appreciate if I miss every single shot. Ooh. Painful. Half my kills are gonna be knife kills. I get like 5th place? 4th place, whoa. '16-'17 is not too great. I like the game so far quite a bit, it's really good. Felt like ranking to 20 happened just like instantly though, and now it's been pretty slow. What we got? Oh boy. So we were going to... Let's go to a different game type again. Ah, no. What is happening? Menus get kind of laggy sometimes, too. Let's go back into TDM. I want to practice some stuff. Oh. Oh, there, it's called low profile. That is what I want. That's gonna be real important. Blast suppressor is gonna be real important. So let's set me up a stealth class here. Maybe this one will be my stealth class? No, maybe this one up top? And we're gonna ditch those nades, we're gonna ditch that pistol. We're gonna ditch that for low profile. Do I actually have any other perks for this? No. And UAV is good, remote turrets, not that great. Alright. So this will be my stealth class. TDM, we'll try it out this time, see how it goes. I can bet you're not even trying right now. Last match I was trying super hard, but I was using that kind of handicapped class, that pistol. This time I'm going to try with this silence gun. May not go any better, but... Oh, let's see, what map is this? No, I'm going AR for this. Get out there and earn your paychecks. Ooh. Ah, good shot. Oh boy. Accidental kill. Oh god, another guy right here. Hope it gets him. Does that... Did he die already? Because that grenade is right next to him. Oh boy. Oh, what got me? Oh. That's pretty cool. I'm gonna heal up and talk soon.
Marking care package coordinates. Our UAV is online. Assault plane ready.
I'm not sure I like that.
We've taken the lead. UAV online. UAV ready. Friendly UAV above.
Get that invisible stuff out of here. What are you getting with that pistol? Yeah. That thing's frustrating to get killed by because when they get the drop on you, it's an insta-kill. Oh god, there's another guy. Ooh, scary.
Missile strike ready for launch. Care package inbound. We're winning this fight. Friendly missile strikes inbound.
Oh, teammate got the kill. My thing dropped. Controllable warbird.
Friendly warbird in the air. Our UAV is online.
I don't really understand that warbird thing yet. I tried controlling it once and I flew straight off the map, so. Oh. Shouldn't have mantled. My mistake. There we go. Double kill. I don't understand how this thing works either, so let's give it a try. What do I do?
Friendly assault drone in action.
That triggers rockets, huh?
Volcanic activity.
I got him.
Evacuate the premises immediately.
Cool. This thing's actually not all bad. Alright, I'll use this in the future. Oh, and it even regens rockets? Oh, that's even better. Alright, somebody killed me in the meantime, but. And then what is that nonsense about getting spawn killed? Alright, how'd I do?
Well fought, gents. I knew we hired you for a reason.
Transport doors are now sealed.
29-11. Not too shabby. I wonder if I unlocked any new, like, calling cards or whatever. I'm not sure I like this one I have. GG. Ooh. Oh no, not the bloodshed helmet. Shucks. Alright. Operator customization. No, player card. Calling cards. General. No, those are unlocked for everyone. Wow, I've got like nothing. Oh, this one. Kill 200 enemies while using the blast suppressor. I'll switch to that one for now. But let's see what else we have. Nothing. I still apparently am not in the clan, even though I am on the app. I didn't end up using this at all. I'm not even sure I want to have it on. I'd rather throw on an extra perk, I think. No. And honestly, the Semtexes are just bad. This time, I'm not sure. I don't know the maps yet by just their names. I wish they would have given a bigger picture so you could see what you're voting on. Like, that doesn't tell me what map it is at all. I don't recognize that. But this time I'm going to use the SMG. And we'll see how that goes. Oh, this map. Yeah, this isn't too bad for an SMG. It's still got some long lines of sight, but if I play the right areas of the map, it's not a big deal. Okay. I start over on the right side. We're gonna launch this here. Nothing. Oh, whoa, there was a guy over there, but I hit it below him. Come on, I know one of you guys is gonna peek out of this. There you are. Okay, he's still camping up there, huh? Oh, good shot, O'Hapel. Oh, he got me. Get you, guy. Sick of your antics. Where's he at? Still don't see him. Where, oh, there he is. Somebody else got him, though. Oh, that's a person there. I'm just gonna trampoline him.
Friendly UAV above.
Oh, did I seriously just drop that in here? Wow.
Friendly walker tanks.
Oh, get inside. Oh gosh. Don't hit me. Those things are shooting crazy missiles all over the place. Oh, should we try our LMG as well? We unlocked. Oh, I don't have it on anymore. Never mind.
Go get dinner time?
Yeah, I'll quit after this match, okay? Oh! Seriously, three of them all land on me at once right as I use my care package. So I just gave them something. Yeah.
Keep hitting them.
Knife! What? It even made the noise when I knifed him! Oh, yes. Whatever. 10-6. Oh, I got my other gun now. I forgot that I swapped.
UAV online.
Some in there coming around this way. Let's be ready for them. ADS. There they are. God, no! Oh, spawn right here. Wow, so that should be an easy kill. I stunned him for you. Oh, you can get around in time. It's always really weird when you get the final kill. It doesn't feel like you actually were the one getting the kill. There we go. Relic, yeah, send me a friend invite or whatever, and we'll play sometime once they get the servers fixed. Like, I wanted to play with some of my friends tonight, but, like, Hidden Links wanted to play, iCrap Talent wanted to play, Callie wanted to play, but... Oh, I unlocked the Bulldog. And a new emblem. But yeah, it just wasn't working today. But I was going to check out my creative classes for a moment, because we unlocked the Bulldog Carnage, which gives me double accuracy. Less damage, less fire rate. Still not bad. How far are we from unlocking the MK? A lot. 42 to 36. So we got 6 levels to go until I get my favorite gun. Otherwise we're doing alright. What is this? Oh, nope. Nope, leave lobby. Leave lobby. I didn't know it was a multiplayer thing. Well, thanks for watching, guys. I'm gonna take off. Make sure to like, favorite, and subscribe if you did enjoy it. And I will see you guys later. I'm planning on streaming a couple more tutorials this week.